Okay, I just started a new recording, so that's good. This is the GTA recording then.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3.
Testing, testing. I'm still live, right? Hello, guys? Anyone still there?
Shit, I'm on my dashboard. Oh, hold on. There you go.
Just change it to GTA already.
No, now I'm on your account and not your dashboard. And
Slash dashboard slash live.
what?
Slash dashboard slash live.
Hey, I'm doing it now. Well, is the category GTA Online or GTA 5?
Is there a GTA Online one?
Yeah.
It's probably GTA Online then. I've just been putting it as GTA 5. You can put it as either. I'm booting up GTA right now. Sorry for the black screen. GTA, there we go.
Oh, okay. There, I did it.
You did it.
I did it.
Wow.
I'm amazing. I'll re-announce it so they know we're playing GTA now.
Okay, re-announce it then. Let's see.
I almost only added that revolver ocelot guy.
What?
Like, I tried to do at everyone, but I didn't. Like, I only typed E and V, but it came up for the revolver guy, so I almost only mentioned him with the message.
Wow, good job. GTA is whack. I wonder when I'm gonna get paid next. I should have about 500 next time, I think. Slightly less, maybe.
What?
Euros.
Okay. I'm making a friend session if you want to join me.
Yeah, I'll join in a minute. But that means we can't. I'd rather do a public session, actually.
Why?
Because I need to steal cars with my company. So a public session would be better. Just, like, one that doesn't have, like, a lot of people in it.
Oh, I can't specifically search for small server.
Well, just keep joining a new one every time.
Also, there's like cream behind the leg of my desk, and I don't know how it got there.
cream?
Like moisturizer. There's moisturizer behind my desk, but I don't know how I got there.
Why is that? Like,
I think it's moisturizer. I hope it is.
Why is that moisturizer?
I don't know. It's just on the leg of my desk.
Okay.
Alright.
You guys mind if I join you? I mean, you could always join us, I guess. I could use some extra protection while stealing vehicles.
Because I'm not good.
Loading online. Oh, it actually worked. Wow, just as I says it. Said it. I'm holding more than 5,000. Oh, how did I get 70k? Wait, what am I doing? I need to go to internet. Money, Mace Bank, cash, deposit, and all of my money.
I haven't even joined the game.
I'm in a game that's completely filled, one list of people. So tell me what game you join in.
Well, I started a new friend game, but, you know, it takes forever to load, so...
Oh. Yeah, I don't know, Hoyoiten, I don't know how you're gonna join this one. Do you know of a way to, like, join me and invite me to stuff?
Well, if you add each other as friends, then you can join, I guess.
How do you open the Rockstar menu, though? That's not a Rockstar menu.
While you pause, you can see it.
Pause? Okay. And then what?
Like, if you go to the, like, the options part or where you see the map, it usually says it in the bottom right.
Oh, social club. Yeah, okay.
Also, you know that Pokemon game I was talking about a little while ago?
Which one?
I couldn't remember the name of it, but there was, like, poachers, and you could only use a Pokemon once, and they got released. Well, I found it. I found it in my bag of DS games. It's Pokemon Ranger Guardian Signs.
Oh, you were talking about Pokemon fucking Rangers.
Yes.
Wow, okay.
I remembered playing it, but I just never remembered.
I thought you meant like fucking Nuzlocke Pokemon and not Pokemon Rangers.
What?
Like, Nuzlocke means like if your Pokemon dies, he dies forever.
No, like you fucking. All I remember was like there was a piece of wood in the way and you could use one Pokemon, it would use a move on it, the wood would be gone and then they'd fly away.
Yeah, I know what you mean now, because it's fucking Pokemon Rangers, of course.
What do you mean, of course?
Everyone knows Pokemon Rangers.
Well, I never knew Pokemon games, okay?
How do I leave my squad?
That whole game just felt like a fever dream to me, and when I finally remembered it, I was like, was that a ripoff or not? Because it did not seem like a Pokemon game.
I think there's only like 3 Pokemon Rangers games. You've changed your crew. Okay, I guess I'm leaving now. I think there's only 3 Pokemon Rangers game and then Nintendo discontinued it. Who the fuck is that second character? Hold up, I don't remember Mickey.
I can only find 2. Can only see Ranger and Guardian signs. Hey, I think I'm in your game.
I don't know what's happening because it just put me at a like character select screen for some reason.
I don't see the people in the game either. Okay, no, you're not here.
How many people are in there?
16.
Oh. That's a bit much.
I mean, I pressed join friends, so...
Well, yeah, but I just got booted out of the game for leaving my crew.
Yeah, there's only 3 games. They're cool, though. Why'd you keep that?
Because I left my crew.
What?
There's 16 people in this server. Are you in this? No, you're not.
I'm joining you again.
What's your social club name? You can see it on the screen right here in the top right corner.
Also, I forgot to mention it, but the other day I saw a guy that like looked exactly like a GTA character.
Really?
It was the weirdest fucking thing. I had to take a double take because I was like, I know that guy.
Really?
Yes.
Exactly like...
He was just exactly like your character, just a bit fatter.
Really?
Yes. I mean, I wish I stopped him to take a picture.
Just take a selfie with him.
It's like, hey, can I take a picture with you?
Okay,
I'm coming to you.
You're coming to my game. Oh.
I'm in your game, I'm gonna come to you.
Okay. Invite to apartment. You.
How do I... How?
Phone.
Why is it a job list to come to your apartment?
I don't know.
I'm hungry.
Hire associates, offer to friends.
I need a snack.
Hunger.
Can I go get a snack before we do anything?
If you accept my job offer, sure.
That's Martin. That's not a job offer. Okay, I'm gonna go get a snack.
Okay.
Back to the menu.
I can judge a man by the car he keeps. I don't have much. I haven't played GTA in ages, so... What does that have in your garage? It's not much. It's just a Karuma, a Bati, and a Duke of Death, I believe. I've never really spent a lot of time in the online. So this is all I have. Just black things and armored cars. Again, I don't have much money. But at least they're upgraded. A little bit. Oh, you're in the game. Hire associates, offer to friends. Join the company. Grab the Vigero off of Sadness and Superstar. It's fantastic. Why? What makes it so fantastic? Hoi item, accept my thingy. What is it called? I just call it a company. Oh, you're in, cool. It's a cheap muscle car, but has excellent handling. Pretty cool. Also, Hoi Item, why are you only level 2? I thought you played this game a lot before. very good for early game. Well, I've got a Kuruma. And I like armored vehicles. I did. My other account got banned. Why'd it get banned?
Good to see you, boss. Hello. What do you need? You got a nice fleet, boss. So long.
Not too much modded money from friends. Ugh. I mean, I got forcibly teleported to someone's apartment where he started dropping money. That's the only thing, the only encounter I've had so far. Well, at least you're not new to the game, so you know what you're doing, kinda. Let's go steal a car. Vehicle cargo. Source vehicle. Yes. And I knew it was going to get banned, so I got mod menu on my second account. Huh.
You're looking good. Really. Oh, hi. What can I do for you? What vehicle should I tell them you want?
Maverick.
Sure. It's on the way to the helipad. So, this car is being used in a stunt on a movie set. Head over there and take the car. But look out, you probably won't be able to get out unless you complete the stunt yourselves.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Where are you right now? I'm gonna come pick you up. Get out of your house. Reminds me of when the game first came out. There was money dropping everywhere. I'm surprised I didn't get banned myself. Get out of your house. I'm here. Is that a flying car? Oh, it is. Well, never mind then. Let's go. Level 2, you've already got a flying car.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
We're gonna steal a vehicle.
Okay, I want some wine. How do I drink? I got literal snack.
Literal snacks?
Yeah, literal snacks.
What is that supposed to mean?
There's a potato crisp called snacks.
Oh, potatoes.
Potatoes the only crisp here, okay?
Yeah, I've noticed. It's cheap. Very cheap.
Oh, it's not cheap in the Republic, it's cheap in the North. If you want it cheap, then you buy King. My game's like frozen. I'll show you a pic. So you know what I mean. Also, help.
What do you mean, help?
My game's frozen.
Oh.
I mean, I can hear things, I can interact. Oh, it's fine now. The screen was just frozen, I couldn't do anything. So, yeah.
Point item died. Sorry, that's my fault.
What? You're doing things?
Yeah.
I can't die.
Can you tell on the map that we were already doing stuff?
What?
We can move to the frost line. Oh, melee.
What did you say?
Can you tell by the map that we were already doing stuff?
No.
Okay, that's a big drop. I maybe have overshot my stuff. Okay, that's damage. That's damage. That's costing me a lot of money. Ah, yes, I lost the entire back of the fucking goddamn thing. I'm getting hungry because of you.
Don't leave.
God damn these fucking cars. Lose the cops. Yeah, I'll just call Lester. Fuck it. Where is he? Lester. Lester, buddy, come on. Come on, Lester.
Hey, which one of my skills is required? I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Delivered. So I think one more and we can do that mission we were talking about earlier.
What one?
The one where you needed like 8 cars.
What's that?
Wonderful job, thank you. I don't want to export just yet. Market value. And some of these cars are expensive. Shit. This car's worth like 2 million. But how much do I get for like delivering them? Do I get 2 million or do I get the 40,000?
What are you?
I'm in my house thingy. I don't know what the fuck this is.
But I'm in your house.
Well, that's true.
So where are you?
Invite to vehicle warehouse. Smelly foreign. What was that guy in the chat saying?
What?
There's some guy in the chat spouting shit in the game.
Hi there.
What is that all about? I can't even see the message anymore.
Smelly foreigner, go fuck your ape of a money and stop begging me for money.
I want a money for CEO who can make me a heist.
One guy was like, man, I need money, please.
Can someone pick me up to bring me to the house, maybe?
I don't know. I'm outside your house. Where are you?
I don't know where I am.
Hold on.
Just beeping.
Where are you?
Oh, got police after me. Whoopsies. Off I go. Ow.
You're not on my map.
This car sucks. You know, don't turn radio on.
Oh, I see you. No, wait, stop moving.
Why?
Because I can't put a waypoint on you, I can only put a waypoint on the area.
Well, I've got the police after me, so I gotta keep moving.
Get rid of them.
If only it were that easy.
Call Lester, it is that easy.
Well, I called him earlier, so he's not gonna pick up the phone for a bit. What the fuck, you kill me? I am going to Chilead. What are people in the chat even saying?
Oh, hello. What are you doing?
Bring me home.
I don't know where home is.
Country roads, take me home.
Where's home?
Ooh, the place.
Where is it?
I belong.
I don't know where it is.
It's the purple house.
I see purple warehouses.
No, it's the purple building.
There's no purple building.
It's right.
Oh, there it is.
Mighty Addy, graphics are amazing. What graphics card do you have? I'm looking into building a new PC myself. I'm using a good old RX 480, 8GB, PowerColor Red Devil OC.
Okay, flex.
It's not actually overclocked though, but it's got OC in the name.
Original creation.
Please leave me.
What's that request?
I don't know.
We're here.
But I feel like GTA is actually... You totally skip past it.
No, it's just around here, okay? I know where I'm going.
I think GTA is more CPU, like, heavy. Don't hit people, I'll get the cops on me.
I didn't. What are you talking about?
Because I've got a Ryzen 2700X CPU as well. How much did you pay for it? My older PC is short-circuited after my house got struck by lightning.
What?
Don't you have breakers? Don't you have breakers just for that reason? So nothing gets destroyed? Where's Hoy Item? He's not even near. Where is he? I can't see him on the map.
My fingers are all dusty.
Oh, I do see him. He's just hanging out over there.
So I add him.
Let's steal one more car.
How do I add him as my friend?
How much did I pay for it? Sorry for not answering that question. I don't know. I've just been upgrading it piece by piece.
I sent a friend request to a guy named Toy Item, but I don't know if it's the right person.
The guy in this game, yeah.
Oh, I didn't look at that, so.
I'm gonna source a vehicle. Toy Item, can you take the vehicle? Thanks. Anyways, I'm gonna let him do that. I need to exit the office myself.
I have to exit too.
So it's what it caused it to overheat or something. It stopped working afterwards, and there's now a hole in the bottom of my tower. What?
Why does she only give you snacks? I want snacks. Give me snack.
I don't know how much my computer is worth right now. I'd say it's worth about 1,000 to 1,500 total.
Okay. Probably about 1,000 to 1,000.
Where's the thing we're supposed to steal?
We have to work out where the picture was.
Oh, I have to work out where the fucking picture is? No, I don't. Do I? Location, Vespucci Beach. Figure yourself. Oh, I do have to figure out myself.
Didn't they just tell us it's Vespucci Beach?
Yes, yeah, Vespucci Beach, and they gave me a picture.
I've never seen that thing before.
I kind of know where it is. It's around...
Look for palm trees.
No, it's around here somewhere. It's right here.
Where's the car?
I don't see it.
It's black, so it's gonna be hard to see at night.
Is it a black car?
Yeah, it says black steel.
Well, how far away is it?
Wait, there it is.
Where?
On the road, I think. Set it on the road there.
On the road where?
That guy just landed from the sky. There, oh, right in front of us.
A toy item.
Right in front of us. Look.
In front of us.
There, at the store thing.
Yeah?
Is that it?
That looks like it.
Do we get in it?
Yes.
Take care of the vehicle.
Ow.
Let's go.
We're not far away from the thingy, so.
Meow.
Get in. Yeah, it's just a short ride. My item, I'm trusting you to protect us. Okay, thanks.
Oh. No, the signal's gonna be sent in 7 seconds. We're fucked. My cat's trying to get under the blanket.
Where's the police after us? Can you call Lester for us? Thanks.
No, I'm not. I don't think I'm high enough level to get rid of it.
Really?
I can try though. Oh, where is he?
God fucking damn, these fucking cars in GTA.
They're supposed to stop for me. Remove wanted level.
Can you?
No.
I take it this isn't a social call.
I'll do it.
Okay, okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
But yeah, Revolver Ocelot, if you want to know what parts I have, just ask me, like, CPU, GPU. I'll name them, just look whatever you want, because I know my computer parts by heart, and I know her computer parts by heart as well. She needs an upgrade because she needs a better CPU right now.
My CPU is fine, thank you.
It's advertised as being a quad core, but it's actually a dual core with 4 threads.
I don't know what that means.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, it says no parking.
I'm not parking. That's my garage.
No parking. Oh, hold on.
Hello.
Can't punch you. Yeah. I'm sad.
Can't punch you. Hoi item, pick us up real quick.
Please.
Pick us up and bring me to the business. He's getting shot. He's shooting laser guns at people.
Oh god, he has a laser gun? That's so cool.
He's level 2, he's a cheater.
Oh, that's not cool. Stop it! I'm gonna whack you with a pistol.
Just... Ow!
I didn't think it would kill you,
sorry. Well, now you all get paid less. As it is now, I've got a MacBook Pro that I've upgraded, and I'm proud of being able to run Black Ops at 60 FPS. It's nice for a laptop. I'll make sure to ask when I get around to building it. That's fine. I can help you build a new one, or like, just give me a budget and I'll tell you what parts to buy and all that. Oh, item, I thought you were gonna pick us up, not get shot and die.
Just get in the sprung pick stream. What?
Just get in the sprunk extreme.
Get in the sprunk extreme! No, now I'm wanted!
No, go, go, go! No, what are you doing?
I can't drive! Ah!
Well, you're fucking dead.
Well, I needed to get the wanted level gone anyway. Quick, get in the sprunk extreme! There's one over here too.
I'm already in the sprunk extreme.
There's two sprunk extremes.
I'm
where are you going? Wait for me!
I'm escaping in the sprunk extreme.
I'm back! I need help. I need to let my cat out.
Sprunk extreme is not really working out for me. Oh, bit of flat tire. No.
Hello. Oh, hello.
Attempt to fucking floor it. Yay! Soft landing. Shit. I don't care if you're the police.
Cool. What are we doing now? Where are you?
I'm not there.
Why?
Because I'm being chased by police.
How?
Fuck. Okay, nice. Okay, I did it. Sweet.
You in the helicopter?
Yeah, I'm in a helicopter, baby.
Sweet. Hurry up.
Coming.
Can't get inside without you. Haha, I shoot you down before you get here.
That would be such a dick move.
Homing missile! I wish I could home in on you, that'd be funny.
Bing bong.
Let me in. Buzz. Buzz. Buzz.
Welcome inside.
Buzz.
Hello. What do you need? Keep your blood sugar up.
Hi, I'm here.
I'm buying snacks.
Are you sure you need more? I want snacks!
They're mine.
Why? I want snacks! Give me snacks!
They're mine, I'm buying them.
Give me your snacks! I'll give you some more.
Are you sure you need more snacks? Yes, I need all of them.
Will you drop snacks for me, please?
I don't think I can.
Please.
No.
Try.
I can't inside, that's all I know, and I'm too lazy to check outside. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Okay.
You literally can. You can check your inventory here, it's fine, please.
Let's do a mission.
Give me a snack!
Let's do a little mission with the three of us.
Q, I want a snack.
Okay, we can do the Wastelander mission now.
Which one is that?
Yes, let's do it.
What is it? Hello?
Huh?
Turn the music off. What should my weapon be? Pump shotgun?
We're gonna do it in normal because I know you're gonna die. Actually, let's do it in easy because I know you're gonna die.
No, I won't!
You sure?
I have Hoi item to protect me. That's his job, right?
I'll do it in normal then.
Look, I'll purchase standard armor so I don't die.
Standard armor? You can't even buy heavy.
Oh.
Tell me when you're ready.
I'm always ready.
Okay, let's go then.
What are you eating?
I'm not eating anything yet. Mamu.
What are you eating?
It's like this little biscuit with like strawberry filling in the middle.
Ew, strawberry is awful. That's a big chunky boy.
The fuck's Fargo?
Why is there a point of interest on the map?
I mean, just let's take the whole truck. It's not like we can take half a truck.
Well, if a wheel falls off, then you're in deep shit. So many pools here.
Oh. Who the fuck's leaning out of the window?
Hoi item.
What are you doing, buddy?
He's just checking to make sure there's no one threatening his laser cannon. Shit. Sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
Okay, you jump out as well, the Hoi item.
I'm flying over, don't worry about me. I pressed it by accident.
Oh, you stupid.
I'm sorry. Where is this thing?
Okay, who's gonna take it and drive?
Where is it?
It's in the thingy.
Where?
Inside.
Oh, down here. How do I descend?
What do you mean, how do you descend?
How do I go low in a parachute?
You aim low. Okay,
how?
Like that.
Oh,
yeah, I would use the chopper for air support.
I'm gonna die as soon as I land.
Oh my god, you idiot!
Why'd you do that?
You flew into me!
You flew into me! The only reason I died on this mission is because of you!
Don't blame me, you died.
I'm gonna use a homing rocket. I'm gonna shoot a car. Oh.
Well, you're dead again.
How did I die? I wasn't even getting
shot. Oh, that ends the mission.
What?
It ends the mission when you die.
Oh, because there was no team lives left.
God damn it.
All because you killed me!
What do you mean I killed you? You died a second time.
Yeah, to nothing.
I should play games on easy mode around you.
You're the one that killed me!
Quick restart.
You killed me!
Why are you blaming me? You could have dodged.
Because I didn't know you were there!
I didn't know you were there. You just kind of flew in from the side of my screen.
Well, you should have seen me.
No.
It's your fault.
Stop blaming me.
It's literally your fault.
It's not. Oh my god,
why aren't we in a helicopter?
He's got a Batmobile.
Why aren't we in a helicopter?
I don't know. Where's my car not here? Is that a laser minigun?
Yes. It's the Widowmaker.
Wow, okay.
Can I start shooting?
I'll just wait until he starts shooting.
He's just aiming.
What you need, boss? Some wheels?
The Karuma's fucking
I'll
dead.
I'll get back to it then.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. Sure.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
I'm calling my car.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
So I can, like, I'm basically invincible then. There it is.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, those boxes are stronger than I thought they were. Item, you're stealing the car. Or you're shooting
he
lasers.
He has the laser.
I don't care if he has the laser. There goes. We're taking the helicopter. Clear anyone you see.
You didn't warn me. Alright, why'd you let me get in first?
No, what the fuck? Why did you get in first?
Cause you let me.
Okay, get in the back. There we go. Go, 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 go. If you were in the front, you could use the missiles, I believe.
You use the missiles.
I use the missiles, okay, if you want me to.
I mean, I wouldn't be good with them anyway.
I mean, you can literally aim with them. How do I shoot again? What's the shoot button?
It's not the same as any other shoot button.
No. Okay, that does not aim very well. Also, we're.
I'm gonna die.
Yeah, I know.
So, stop killing me.
Lucky. Don't die.
Also, that car is taking a beating. Be careful.
Yeah. If the car dies, the mission ends as well. We don't get like a second try. Shot there, buddy. Oh shit. We there yet?
Yeah.
Did we do it? Is that the end? Did we do it?
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, we just started crashing. Wow, 9,000.
Wow.
That was not... That's a stupid mission. I hate that one. Game is loading. Oh yeah, it takes forever to fucking load the game.
Stupid game.
God. Black screen simulator.
Nice.
Oh, there we are. I'm on the side of a hill.
I'm in a mountain. Oh, hey, my car's here.
Make sure to deposit your money.
I almost died. How much money?
Hey.
Oh my god, I just unlocked the sticky bomb.
You've only just now unlocked the sticky?
Yeah.
Oh, there's nearly no people in this server.
Nice. Drive me. Oh. Hey, why don't all three of us play golf?
All three of us golf?
Yes.
Would you be up for that item? Would you be up for that?
I know you can't hear it, but can you turn the radio off?
Oh, you can turn it off as well.
Oh, no, I'm not in front, I can't.
Oh. What button's the radio even? No, oh, the radio is off for me.
It's only off now.
Oh. Now you said sure in the Twitch chat, by the way. Mark a golf course.
Where's nearby golf?
We're both paused.
Go.
We're off-roading, baby.
I marked it, though. You need to be on the road to see it.
I don't care, I see the marker, it's good enough.
Oh.
This car is not made for off-roading.
But it's fine for it.
Well, yeah.
Get an off-road Karuma. Leave this guy alone!
He's not going fast enough.
Just overtake him!
I can't, there's people on the other side of the road. See?
Don't overtake them!
Little dude.
What?
See, that car is an off-roader. Oh.
That was the Duke of Death.
I'm gonna go straight.
But you're gay.
I'm going straight over this hill.
Why? This is a slower route!
No, it isn't. Look at how fast I go. See? So fast. Look, it's a bike!
I want to take it. My bike. No, don't get in the car. My bike. Go.
See there?
No, wait for me, please. Please come back. Why'd you do that? I'm in some lady's house. I just spawned in this girl's house. She's smoking outside. I'll take her car. Hey!
She's alive, don't worry.
It's not nice.
Oh, she's dead. Oh. Someone took the bike. Oh, there's a tank here.
You left him behind. Oh, tank. I want it.
This is his tank.
My tank.
I want to get in as well, can I?
My tank now.
Don't push. Stop. Don't do that. No, wait. Ow! Wait for me to get in.
Tank.
Wait for me to get in.
It's a tank.
Stop.
It's a tank.
Oh my god, stop. Please.
I'm going you to the golf course and then.
Okay.
It's a tank.
Oh my god, it is a tank.
Oh, this is so much fun. Whoa.
Going to the golf club.
Exploding random citizens.
Yeah, fuck the trash. Fuck recycling.
Fuck beer. Fuck this gayer.
Yeah, we're right in the stall, baby. Stop! That's all he yelled. Just stop!
I can't shoot the chopper.
Okay.
There we go.
Oh.
Oh no, SWAT's here. They're dead.
Not anymore. What? We're
let's
not going...
go make some other players sad.
Wait, no, we're not going. We're gonna go golf.
We're not allowed in golf if we're wanted.
I don't care. We're gonna golf.
Gonna whack him, look. Wah.
Give him a good old whack.
Wah.
We got 5 stars.
Maybe because we have a tank.
Did he just super jump? Oh, he's
stop
up.
Stop cheating. Alright, time for golf.
Golf time. Hold on, I'll call Lester. Just stay in the tank for a little bit.
Hello, will you valet my tank? Let's race in the tank.
Why, hello, how you doing?
Don't shoot.
How can I help? Oh, hey, you're in trouble.
Wait.
Okay, I'll deal with it.
I have one star.
Yeah, me too.
Why?
I don't know.
Maybe because we just have a tank.
Maybe.
Wee!
Shit! Fucking hell. I'm gonna die.
They're still angry, can I shoot them?
I mean, it's not my problem anymore. Oh, in the golf course.
Can I still play?
What, golf?
Yeah.
Yeah, if I, wait, there's no golf icon anymore.
I have a wanted level, I can't play.
I don't see a golf icon. Oh my god, there's a modder in the game. Give me money.
Give me money. Hoi, I lost all my money because some dude named Tony wanted me to buy a clubhouse. Can you give it back, please?
Oh yeah, she lost like a million.
600,000, I think.
600,000. I can't play golf because there's too many police.
Wouldn't they just give up at this point? Like, I'm in a tank.
I don't know.
I need to be rank 21 to remove wanted level. Just stand next to me for a little while.
Can't get rid of me. Ah! You killed that guy.
Yeah, I did.
You're slapping me against police. Oh, he's like, why? The guy you killed.
Who's this girl in the golf cart?
Who the fuck is she?
Why was he driving through the place anyway?
I don't know. Did you kill her?
No, there she is.
Oh!
Oh. I'm sorry. There's an alarm going off.
I think that means the tank is exploding.
I'm sorry, I just tried to shoot the golf club girl.
You can do it.
Did you make me explode myself?
I used my body as a shield.
Your body was a reflector. Alright, let's play golf.
Oh, he's time for golf. He said I could try, by the way, to your money thing.
What the fuck? Oh. Time to play golf.
Can you? Oh, the golf isn't here for me.
I'm playing golf.
Invite me. Golf. Invite us.
Okay, I will.
I just got sniped by that guy. Don't think I can. Don't worry about it.
My friends. Invite my friends.
I got invited to golf. They've made it harder since the last update. I don't know, we've seen someone do it like just a week ago. You didn't invite Hoi Item.
I did. He's invited. Now he's joining.
Why can't I change the radio anymore? Oh, there we go.
Okay. Let's go.
Let's go. We're gonna play fucking golf.
Yeah, we got it right before the casino update, so.
Yeah. That guy gave me like 75k or something. I'm betting fucking 900 on myself that I'm gonna win.
My item is gonna cheat at golf.
What item is cheater? He cheated golf. He spawned in plane on golf. That would be pretty cool, actually. If we could just make
he spawned the ball in the hole. Not fair.
It would be really cool if you could, like, spawn a plane on the fucking road.
Core item, spawn a tank at the hole. It'd be epic.
Tank on the hole so he can't shoot in?
Yes.
There he goes.
Gets a fucking hole in one.
Could you imagine?
Nice shot.
Now it's my turn.
Why do I never go first?
Just spawn a fucking. Just spawn a boat on the field.
Spawn the thing long.
Blow them out of the water, Shadow. I'm good at golf. What can I say?
How do I do this again?
Are you supposed to, like, flick and then release or something? I don't know. I'm using a controller. It was pretty good.
Yeah, I got almost full strength.
It's so choppy, though, for some reason.
Oh, that's my longest drive on this hole. New record.
Wow, good job. Now it's Hoy item because he's too far behind. His name's probably Hoy It Tem, but I just keep saying Hoy item.
Are you Tem?
I mean, isn't it? It could be Hoy It Tem.
Who says Hoy like that?
People?
No people I know.
Yeah, no,
you're behind.
Just watch this. Watch this.
Hole into.
Hole in fucking million, baby. Watch this. Yeah, no, you're still ahead. You're still pretty ahead. Not gonna lie.
See if I'm gonna fuck it up right at the end.
You always do that.
Not fair. Don't understand how it works.
I don't understand.
Oh, he is Tem! Oh! We've been saying the name wrong the whole time.
Well, I just kept saying Hoy item and he never said anything about it. I've only just realized by staring at his name in the fucking user list.
You go to Temmie Village and it's just like, Hoy item!
Hoy item!
Under snail.
Under dick.
That's where your balls go.
So I guess I can just call him Tem. We've come to a miraculous conclusion.
How many?
Perfect hit in the fucking bunker.
This game sucked.
Oh, he's gonna do it. He's gonna.
Fucking.
You gotta smack it out of the center. You gotta smack it like a decent amount.
Yeah, it doesn't matter where I aim it, it just has to get out.
Mm-hmm. That's how it usually works.
Perfect hit.
Oh, he got close. Now it's Tam's turn.
Now I'm watching. Judging.
We're all judging.
Yeah, but you can only see me watching.
Yeah. Oh.
Fuck you.
Oh my god, be nice.
No.
Bogey.
Bogey. Bow.
Now it's my turn.
And I watch. and a judge.
I did that perfect hit, Bernie! I did a bird.
Okay.
I fucked a bird.
I mean, not yet. What?
Oh, you missed.
I didn't. It went into the hole and came back out. It's my fucking luck. I hate this game.
Oh, I've got minus one, so I'm two ahead of both of you.
How?
Because I'm better.
So stupid. Be ready.
Oh, sorry. It's my turn this time, baby. There seems to be a little bit of a tree in the way, so I'm gonna aim a little bit to the well, no, that's stupid. Why would I do that? Shoot through! Yeah, do you like that?
No.
New fucking record. World fucking record. Tell me you love that shit. Tell me you love it.
I don't.
Nice fucking shot.
Game fuck. So.
You get to go again now.
That's not a good thing.
Well, at least you don't have to wait until your next turn, like me. You shot over that tree?
Fuck yeah, dude.
I'm gonna hit that tree.
Uh-huh.
Shit. We're too close to the tree, you were able to shoot over it.
Just put it.
Yeah, see? That's gonna happen to me.
Is this my redemption?
Yeah. Unless I come up with a really good shot, which is entirely possible.
Don't. I said don't.
Did I get it in? Is that no? No.
Are you not looking at the map?
No. Oh. Don't worry, item, you'll get the hang of it. I know you can't cheat at golf, but just spawn in a giant boat. It'll be fine. You shot? What? Oh, it's your turn now.
Yeah, of course it is. I hate this game.
With my old menu, I probably could've. Would be awesome. It's like a random boat on the field. You didn't get that in? Now it's my turn, maybe. Perfect. Perfect birdie. You like that? You like that? You like that?
John no.
Cock? I've got minus two. You're still winning compared to him.
I'm not winning.
Wait, is it possible for me to do a hole in one in this one? No, can't be. Maybe like a different club. No, I didn't mean to do that! Well, I fucked up, guys. I didn't mean to hit it. Is there a mulligan? Can I get a mulligan on that one?
What's a mulligan?
Mulligan means you can shoot again.
What? Fuck you, no.
It was possible for me to get a hole in one. But I fucked it up. I didn't mean to hit that one. Oh, you're so close.
New record.
So, why is your username like Temmy? Is it because you're secretly a girl? Is Hoi I it's Tem a girl? How the fuck am I gonna do this?
No.
Here I go. Go.
Keep going, baby. No.
No, because the Temps were the best characters in the Undertale. I mean, yeah.
That's true.
Oh, it's my turn again.
Yeah, because you're losing. Loser.
Okay, you might actually catch up to me after this one. Shit.
Keep hearing buzzing noises and it's so annoying.
What buzzing noise?
There's a buzzing noise in the game and I keep hearing it.
In the game?
What was that?
What did he do?
He shot it just completely away from the hole.
What?
How was that a perfect hit and it still missed?
It's perfect.
It's perfectly bad.
On my screen, the hole was somewhere else.
What? That's a bad excuse.
I asked the map is rendered differently on your end.
This isn't your game.
This is your game. You might win this.
On my screen, like, I don't know if it happened for you, but you fucking hit it so hard that it almost bounced back out. It looked so angry.
Oh.
Oh no. You're on E. What does that mean?
It means even.
I want to be E.
E means that you're basically on the right trajectory. I'm so bad. No. Don't worry. She was like the same as you when you first started, so.
I'm still the same.
No, you're doing quite good. You've only got minus one, plus one right now. That's decent. Ooh, we missed the tree. That's good.
Yes. Yes! Don't know why it starts you out with the shitty clubs and you're like, this doesn't go anywhere. Change it.
Yeah. Weird. Oh, he's changing clubs. He's risking it. He's gonna do a risky bisky. There he goes. In the tree. Sometimes it gives you that club automatically to like shoot higher and all that.
I guess, but what's the point in going higher if you don't go further?
Ah, there's a tree!
Oh, I didn't hit the tree. Yeah, no, roll downhill. Roll downhill. Keep going. Keep going downhill.
Why do you want it to roll down?
How'd you go so far in your first shot?
Because I chose a better club.
Shit.
I mean, on the map, you're in the hole.
On the map, yeah, but fucking, the map isn't right.
On the map.
The map seems to be wrong about a lot of things. So, you're sure you saw my character on the streets?
Yes.
Did he look exactly like him, like beard and everything?
Yes.
He even had the beard?
Yes.
No.
He did, I swear. I wish I got a picture. It was surreal.
I don't believe that.
No, I swear. Why would I lie about something obscure?
Maybe you're just dreaming.
No, I wasn't dreaming.
It sounds very unlikely.
I wasn't dreaming, I just saw him and I was like, hmm? And then I continued on with my day.
Shit!
Oh no, that's so painful.
I mean, I'm used to it.
Game.
Par. Not bad.
Not good.
I mean, it's got a name for a reason. I'm still uneven. The score stay the same, everyone got a fucking par.
Par, par, par.
Okay.
Yeah,
just. You okay there? You just...
I'm looking through the different shots it's giving me, okay?
You're shimmying quite a lot. Oh, is that tree? Oh.
There's no tree on the map.
There's no trees on the map. Oh. I think the riskiest shot you can do is like between the trees.
How would you even get it though?
I don't know. He nearly did it. I mean, I see another hole right there. Why can't I just aim for that one?
Because that's a different course, maybe.
Who cares? Yes, I want. Hello, I want the one. I want the club that goes far, please. No, not that one. The one that goes far. Why is it not letting me? Hello?
You don't get it.
Fuck it, I'll just shoot.
Not like, allowed.
I should shoot like this then. Let's go! Yeah,
how
baby!
How did you do
Yeah! Eat my fucking asshole.
No, that's dirty. And oh my god, can you believe it?
What?
She-Ra's out in 2 days.
She-Ra?
Yeah.
What?
New season. Two days.
Season 3?
Yeah.
Already?
Yeah, it's in 2 days.
Wow. That's really soon. Well, at least we've watched the first two seasons together.
Yeah.
Wasn't Prin gonna join the stream today?
I don't know. Wait, no, slow down. Slow down. No.
In regulation. Watch it, watch it. I'm gonna get a fucking hole in one. You can't fucking stop me.
My game's kind of frozen, so I can't really see.
Come on, give it to me. Give it to me, baby. Yeah. Give it to me. Give it to me. Hold on, fucking one. Hold on. No!
Can't get a hole in one if this is like your second shot. Oh my god, it's August tomorrow? Oh! Oh my god, I can't wait to go back to school.
I'm so close to that fucking tidy asshole on the fucking floor.
What, mine?
The tidy bottle on the floor, I want to penetrate it with my testicle.
Testicle penetration is weird. Where's the hole?
I can't see it. Oh, it's because it's like at an edge, it's like sloped. I see 2 pixels, which is the hole. Wow, you got a fucking birdie. Son of a bitch. God damn it.
Oh no.
I'm just gonna like whack it in. Shapow.
The character always looks so happy. He's like, ooh.
I got an even again. Oh, we're both an even. The only way for Tem to win is to get a minus one on every course from now on.
Mhm.
And you, well, we both have to like either stay even or one of us has to get like a not plus one.
A not plus one.
Yes.
Yes.
Well, that's a good shot. That's a good shot. Whoa.
Oh, no, it's overshot. No.
That was a fucking great shot.
It overshot.
Come on, Tam, do a hole in one.
The par is 3. I'm never gonna get it.
What? Do a hole in one, baby. Hole in one, baby. Oh.
Hole in one, baby. Now there's a hole in 2, babies.
Wait a minute.
I'm punching through them. I'm stabbing them.
There we go. Perfect hit. Perfect hit, baby. No, too far, too far, too far. Too good, too good.
Perfect hit. Yeah. No. Too far.
This is stupid. Oh, that didn't make it very far at all.
I can't see anything.
I can't see anything either. Are people watching my golf? Because it says I've got 5 viewers.
Great. I'm not gonna get par. This is awful.
This hole is awful. Watching, how could I miss such a joyous occasion? You call this joyous? I got a plus one. Oh my god, you got a par.
I didn't expect that.
So it's very possible for you to win.
In fact, it's the most likely outcome.
Well, shit.
Woohoo!
I got a plus one on that one. Fuck. You're actually winning for once.
Hells yeah.
Oh, this is a very big map.
Wait, where'd the big one go? Big one is fucking gone. Okay, whatever. No, why is it going over there? What?
That's wind, baby.
No, but I aimed over to the right, so
yeah,
it wouldn't
win. What was that explosion just now? I just heard random explosion. Tam, what did you do?
He spawned the bomb.
Tam's gonna fucking eat this one. He's gonna eat the lead. Look at that. Look at that straight shot. Look at that. No, sand.
Unplayable. Unplayable lie? What does that mean?
It means it's light down in a way you can't shoot it back, so they put it in the middle of the stage.
I've never seen that before.
It's a thing.
Why isn't mine an unplayable lie?
Because you're still on a good, like, ground.
No, I'm not!
It says I've got 6 viewers. Does it say I've got 6 viewers for anyone else?
I can't check right now. You know I'm golfing.
I'm golfing, baby.
This isn't gonna work at all.
What, was it supposed to be unplayable line or unplayable lie? Because that seems like a path. You're not supposed to shoot onto a pathway. That's why.
Why is my ball over there? How'd it go that far?
You shot it onto a different course.
I didn't mean for it to go that far. There was wind, so I thought it would blow over near the hole.
Wow, that was a close shot.
It doesn't tell me how many viewers there are on the pop-up chat, so... It
tells me there's 5.
I mean, I can see 5 people, because the other one is a bot.
Hmm.
Oh shit, let's see. Wait, no, stop moving! Stop!
I'm gonna get my minus one on this one, maybe.
I'm gonna get plus one on this. Why did it come over there?
It just straight up overshot.
But it told me to shoot there. Great. What? Wait, how am I on plus two? Oh, I wish I didn't recommend this.
No! I've got six views again. I've got plus one still.
So. Wait, how are you winning now?
Because you shot too much. Oh, here I go. You ready? ...294 yards, baby.
Don't know how much that is.
Me neither.
Even though I told the game to put it in metric.
Yeah, same. Unplayable lie.
Lucky bastard.
Keep forgetting there's wind. Yeah, you gotta pay close attention to that. Tell me sweet little lies. Wind is really hard to like fucking predict and shit.
Yeah, I wish there wasn't any wind.
Can you not turn it off?
I don't think so. No, not the sand.
No, not the sand, Tem. Gosh.
Gosh, dang it, Tem.
Wow, I'm still in front. That's a tree. Whoa, you shot through the tree. Oh, never mind.
No, I didn't. Stop giving me hopes.
The more hits you do, the better, right?
Yeah, the more score, the highest score wins.
Yeah.
That's how it should be.
Oh. You like that? You like that?
Sorry.
Well done. Oh, good luck getting out of the sand, buddy. It'll be real hard. We're just watching. I'm in a... I believe in you, Tim. You can do it. That's a good one. You're getting there. I mean, for your first try, it's not too bad. Oh, it's my turn. Wait, where's the hole? I can't even see it.
Standing in front of it.
Oh, it's so far. Inch it over there. There you go. Yeah, get it. No, too far. Shit. Come on, Tim, you can do this. Yes, Tim, yes! Double bogey, that's not good. Here I go. Now watch me. Whip! No!
What? What the fuck?
Watch me whip. Watch me nay nay. I can literally blow on it and it would go in.
Get on it.
This is the last one. Wow, okay. I mean, how often do people get a hole in one? It's gotta be like...
Never.
A percentage in the fucking... point... 1 millionth or something. It just seems so rare.
Why isn't the spin working?
Oh, it's my turn again. Come on, baby. Come on, give it a good old fucking dick rub. Come on. No, not good. You can do this.
Oh. Never say that I can do it because I can't.
You can do it sometimes.
No, I can't.
ball. You did it. Perfect hit. No! Don't call it perfect hit if it doesn't go in. Fuck you. Par, baby. That means I am the winner.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, you also got a par, but I still win. I ended with a plus one. Or is there more? Oh no, okay, cool. I am win. Easy win for Tem. Tem did a win. He got most points. Give Tem an applause. More?
There, you got two applause.
But... Oh. There you go. You got some more. Golf took ages to load, if I remember. Or is it another quest, maybe?
And we're no longer in the same game.
Are we not?
Nope.
Oh.
Oh, wait, we are.
Oh.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Hello. I love how our first instinct is to just fight. It's like grieving.
Yeah. Well, I got an award called Birdies. Got some RP for it.
What? What were you hitting me with?
Get fucking glocked, bitch. Whoa, hey, calm your titties.
I'm locked onto you, but it's just not hitting.
Cause we're in the same fucking...
We can still hit each other, it's not fair.
What the?
Oh, what the?
Where did Tam go?
I don't know. I don't think he's in the game. What the fuck?
Tem is still loading. What do you mean, what the fuck?
I died in one hit.
Yeah.
Not fair.
Bitch ass. Don't fucking shoot me, you lose money that way!
Well, I picked up the money you dropped, so I don't care.
It's like 40 bucks.
It was 485.
Yeah, same thing.
Okay, Mr. Richman.
Let's go have a pool party. Come on, get in. Let's go have a pool party. You got pool clothes with you?
No.
Really? Okay, let's go to the store to buy you some pool clothes.
Can you buy cool clothes?
I mean, you can just buy like boxes and stuff. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can buy like a bikini.
Give me a bikini.
Oh, Hoy, Tem has a yacht, apparently.
Oh fuck yeah.
You know the thing we were trying to like buy, but we don't have money.
Yeah.
Wait, if I remember correctly, wait, maybe I don't. Maybe I'm stupid. I remember, like, there being, like, a swimming pool around here somewhere. He's never gonna load it.
Like... spawn the yacht on the road.
That's not how it works.
Yes.
Wait, I think that swimming pool is over here, maybe?
Hey, it doesn't matter if we go to the swimming pool, because I don't have swimming clothes.
Well, mark your fucking clothing store, then.
I thought you were going to one. There was one right nearby. There's someone coming up behind us.
I don't care. My fucking vehicle is bulletproof.
Where are you going?
I just want to see if the pool is nearby, but okay, I'm going there. With my old menu, I could have. Well then, why don't you have your old menu, stupid?
The only pool you're going to find here is in someone's back garden.
Yeah, we're going to break into someone's backyard.
Okay, cool.
Doesn't work anymore. Oh well.
Then make it work.
Make it work. Become a heck whore.
I want to get a haircut as well.
Parked. Hey. Stop. Stop. Hoya Tem has gone offline. Let's go buy some clothes.
Where?
Right here, baby. Oh, this is a fancy clothing store. He's restarting GTA.
You mean swim clothes?
Browse tops. Racing jackets, tactical jackets. I should change my clothes. At some point.
I want to see.
Selling like hotcakes.
Browse pant.
Give me shoes.
Browse shoe.
We appreciate your business.
Ew, I can go around in no toes. I can go around in toes.
Do flip flops. Can you not buy sandals or flip flops?
Yeah, you can.
Well, we're going to a swimming pool, so. Oh my god, my feet look so old. Need flip flops.
Well, I'm not gonna buy. I'm not gonna have swim clothes here.
Well, true, but you can get some stuff, maybe.
Salad ass are moving an air freight shipment. Can I buy like a hat or something?
In the changing room, you can make your outfits, by the way, so you can quick change between them. Is imported. I believe. I'm not wrong.
Red bow tie, yes!
Hello there, sexy.
How do you do outfit?
You need like, I don't know. I thought you could go to like the dressing rooms, but apparently you can't. Are you coming?
What? Right, no, I want this new song. I love white clothes. How do I get rid of my hat?
Sorry, I made him a little red.
How do I get rid of my hat?
In your quick settings, I think you can do that.
Okay. I want to get a haircut.
Okay. Mark it on the map and we'll be off.
Okay. Go.
Sweet parking skills, right?
Yeah, that guy was even like, dang. Hey, stop.
Sorry, you were on my door. I was stuck open, I can't.
There. Sorry, your door was on me. Where is it?
Yeah, the.
Cut my hair. Or can change my eyebrows?
Trim. I'm touching her vagina.
Stop.
No. My finger is your mustache.
I don't know what hair I want.
You
I'm back at the top again.
Yeah. Pussy.
Quite like this.
Oh. Dude, you kind of blocked the door. Oh, there you are. She's getting a haircut, so be patient, okay?
Won't be long. Can I have green hair? Will you let me have green hair? Or blue.
Just do it, whatever.
Okay.
Hey, what's up? What?
Some have invited you to the CEO thing again. If you weren't already in it. done getting your fucking haircut yet?
Almost.
What do you mean almost? Come on.
Okay. Stop!
Goodbye.
Oh, I'm a hustler now. I'm level 20.
Oh, you did it?
Yeah, hold on.
Tam also has a fucking penthouse in the casino. How much money do you have, man?
It's fake money. Do you mind not killing me? Where can I buy glasses?
Glasses?
Yeah.
I don't know. Probably some store.
I can buy glasses.
He's got 161 million.
I want that much money.
And you're level 2. Nobody at Rockstar is like, ah yes. Good.
Where are you?
We're behind the buses.
Stop. Let me get in.
No, get in his car.
No.
No, because you can use the gunner on his car.
What? I don't need the gun. This just kept me in trouble. I don't want to be in trouble. I'll shoot you.
Do it. I dare you. I'll shoot you back. There's a lot of recoil. Like, it's pushing my whole car back. Look at that. It's not working. My...
Wait, did I break? It looks like I broke the glass.
Oh no. Oh, it's on fire.
I broke the glass.
Ah!
This is fun.
You said you didn't want it.
I don't. That was fun. Now let me in your car.
You destroyed my car.
No, your car's right here. Huh?
MMI, we expect on, the unexpected.
I'm not entering.
Okay, fine.
I think we can do that.
What's going on?
Why do I have a 5-star level now? I had nothing a second ago.
I don't know, you were shooting people.
But I stopped. I didn't know.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get there as soon as I can.
I'll close the door, don't worry. Oh.
Get in.
No.
Why?
I don't want to get in.
I'll shoot you then.
No, go. Okay, so where are we going?
I don't know. You said a pool.
Oh, you wanna go do a pool party? Oh, police crashed into me. Pool party.
Pool party.
I don't remember where the pool is though. So we gotta look for it.
Just go to any house in the hills.
Not the place. Oh, I like that spinning sign. Spit roasters. Ow!
Watch out, Tim. There's no spinning sign, what are you talking about?
There's a spinning sign on the shop.
What's up, pal? I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Where are we going?
I'm looking for a pool.
I'm being held hostage. shoot that guy.
No.
It would be funny though.
No. Don't bully. Oh, stop crashing into me, Jesus.
Just pick a house and they're gonna have a pool.
But I want a specific pool. Oh, I think. Wait, is it this one?
Why do I want a specific pool?
Is this one pool that's better than the others?
You're better than the others.
I don't know where I am. Who's shooting me?
It's Tim.
And who's driving?
Tim.
Wait, what? You guys want to do a race?
Sure.
Does anyone have a good race?
No.
Okay, I guess I'll do one of the marked ones. Wait a minute, I remember that house. Maybe there's a pool nearby then.
I need to go turn my light on.
Okay. Oh, you're in the way. Wanna go to the penthouse? Sure, in a bit.
Oh.
That was a plane that tried to crash into me.
What?
Yes, a jet plane just tried to crash into me. I mean, even if it had succeeded, it would not have killed me. Yeah, okay, I don't remember where the fucking pool is.
Why do you want a specific one?
Because it's better than the others.
Look it up online though.
But I'm lazy also. Okay, I'm gonna drive this way. Because I remember something. Maybe. Is it Rockford Hills? No, I don't think it is. Wait, is it? Hello, you guys got a pool? No, not a good pool. Okay, maybe a bit further along then. I wanna have a pool party with you guys. There's just a golf course. Okay, maybe we should just go to the penthouse then. Because I can't find it. Okay, so where's the penthouse?
In the casino.
My door. Is it in the casino? Because I know there's multiple.
Is there a pool in the penthouse?
Yeah, there is.
Then let's just go there.
I mean, I guess, okay, cool.
This is a big parking space.
I'm not in yet. He needs to invite me, I think.
Invite us, bro.
Parking garage.
Garage.
Hey, I'm in the regular garage. Where are you guys? Hello?
We're in the parking for the penthouse people.
Well, you see, I don't have access to that. Very colourful in here.
What?
Hello, my boy.
Oh,
there's liquor. Oh, yeah.
Oh! Okay, I want it.
The fancy glass as well, look at that.
Where's the wine? Why is there a conference room?
There's everything. This is a fucking penthouse movie.
Why does the door just keep opening? Because, oh my god, movie time! I want to sit down.
I've never seen this before.
Can I sit down, please? I can't sit down.
You can. There are too many players in your activity. Hold on, I'll go away. Why don't you want to sit in the back row, though?
Because I can't see it.
Thanks for the quality content. What do you mean? This is stupid, I'm not. This is not quality. No, that's not really what I mean. I mean more the energy and the innocent good times. Man, I can't believe I almost enjoyed the stream is what I'm saying. You enjoy the golf?
But you know what? Golf is interesting.
You're a weird one, my boy. But hey, I love you too.
What's exploding?
I don't know, I don't care. You just turn off the TV.
So I tried to press E to get up, but it didn't work, okay? How do I get up?
Ta-ta for now. See you later, Ocelot.
Let's play Tron again.
Can we do that on this TV? Oh my god, we can.
Oh god, it's so bright. Yeah. How do you play again?
By not sucking penis.
But that's all I do. You have like equal amount of room. Your line is lagging for me.
Your line is slightly lagging for me.
Like you'd run into a line and then 2 seconds later change.
Yep, this is what Tron is.
Is it not supposed to be competitive?
It's so competitive, isn't it?
Whoever reaches the line limit first gets to move more. Oh.
Nah, not if I just kill myself.
Why did you kill yourself?
I pressed the button, but it didn't do anything.
I can't predict your movement, you keep lagging. No.
Stupid.
I didn't think you could do that.
Why wouldn't I be able to?
Because you like me. Everyone left and died.
Everyone left? What do you mean?
Ah, why is it playing again?
I don't know. Wait.
So a lot of people in the game just left.
You're right.
How do I get up?
A lot of people left, but there's still two pages of people. A steady supply of idiots. Oh, wait. Tam's gone. You're paying for an education. Wait. What's wrong with reading books on our own? Is he? Wait, no, he's still here. Tam? Oh, he's drinking. Tam, stop drinking.
Do you have wine?
It's bad for you, Tam.
I want one.
No, Tam, please. There's too much Jack Daniels.
Oh my god, let's play. All four of us, let's achieve us.
Play. Come on, let's go play a card game.
Stop chips drinking. Are required. No, I need to use phone services to get chips. Can I call them from my phone, or is there a phone in here?
I don't know.
There has to be a phone in here.
Oh wait, it's on the other side of the room.
Oh my god, there's a whole bar!
It's on the other side of the room. It won't let me leave. Wait, what? What do you mean won't let you leave?
You can't stop drinking.
You can't stop drinking?
There's only a toilet here. There's no shower.
Is this a drinking game?
What do you mean?
Because you can stand at the table with multiple people. I think this is a drinking game.
First one to die loses. I can't join.
Maybe the other side of the table.
Yeah, step up to the table. Whoever drops first loses.
I mean, I haven't drank anything yet. He just keeps drinking.
It says press E to step away.
Wait,
so
he's filling all of them.
There's only three of us.
Why'd you fill all of them? How'd you do that?
I think it's just the animation. God, he's fucking pissed already. Look at him.
Oh my god, he just keeps drinking. Just press the button to drink and leave table, man. Oh. You okay? You okay? You okay, buddy? You okay, pal?
Where's the bomb?
You okay, buddy? The service is in the other side of the room, by the way. Like, the very fucking end of the room. There's a telephone right here.
What end?
Where I am. It wasn't letting me guess. I had to get drunk first. Oh.
Wait, I can't drink and step away.
Buy Max chips. I bought all the chips.
I can't step away. I'm pressing E, but it won't let me. Help. Please?
You've got a drinking problem.
Oh, I pressed the right mouse button and I left.
So, there's a phone.
Where's the phone?
The phone is over there.
Where
I'm pointing.
Yeah?
No, right there in the hallway. Where he is. He's calling, see?
I want chips. Fish and chip. Where'd I go?
What happened? Is there another hack here?
I left.
No, we all left.
I'm gone.
What do you mean you're gone?
Everything went black.
Yeah, everything is black. I think we got teleported to... Wait, no.
No, it just had to load.
Load what?
But this place is huge!
What did it just load?
Me going to the phone.
That's weird.
I asked for fish and chips and they're like, hold on, gotta load.
He's on the other side of the room now. What is he doing? What are you doing over here? What is this? This guy's personal fucking casino?
What?
He's got his own little bar.
Where?
At the other side.
This place is huge.
He's got a playable arcade.
This is like a fucking maze.
Degenitron. Oh, a new version of Degenitron. Oh wait, no, it's sponsored by Degenitron. Or is it? America, the greatest country in the universe, but other countries threaten to our freedom. They have our oil. It's time to end. What? Invasion and persuade. Press start. Mission 1. Don't let the 120 degree heat and sensors stop you. Get that oil that belongs to America. Move out. Okay.
Oh, look. It's Ireland. Excuse me, ladies. The Irish flag is here. What the fuck are you doing? He's spraying fucking champagne everywhere. Oh my god, there's two bartenders inside each other. Oil. Oh my god. That's so creepy.
Shit.
Oh my god, he died. Oh my god, the pool! I found it. I can get a makeover here? Can I change my clothes here or not?
I don't know. Ask him. Mission 2. Well done, soldier. Now attempt to kick the commie butt. Bring the oil back to the good old USA where it belongs.
This place is so confusing. There's just so many sections.
I didn't mean to fucking touch that. Fuck.
Rain hell.
No, go up.
That's
right.
I think we can play this game together.
Wait, the one I'm playing?
The one I'm playing.
Ah.
Up to 4 players.
Would be pretty cool.
Then come over.
Well, I'm playing this one.
Oh, Tem's playing. Wait, does there have to be four? Tem, press ready. I wanna play. What is this? Are all of these games just the same?
Well, are you playing a tank game?
No, I'm playing a game where you claim, like, squares for land.
No, I'm playing a tank game.
He's taking my land, son of a bitch. How am I on zero?
Zero land. Mission
three. Oh, it's because he has my like main part. That's not fair.
And after the forest, that fierce fighter, so watch out. Bring it back home so we can burn it American way. Welcome to fucking China.
Claiming my shit, you mongrel.
To play with a fucking controller.
Don't play with a controller, do you?
But it's fun.
It's fucking fun.
No.
What? How did he win? What? No, I exit. It's all the same game.
Hold Delta exit. What, me? This game? I'm about to lose anyways. I'm just enjoying this game. Oh, I'm dead. Game over. Wish I could actually get this money from the game. No palm. Oh. They were asking how to exit.
Well, I had to. It told me that I had to continue, and I was like, no, I don't want to play again. I had to continue to exit. Where's the palm?
So, what game is this?
I want to change my clothes.
Oh, this is like Street Fighter or whatever?
No.
Oh, what is it?
You have to claim, like, little squares.
Oh. How do you play?
Press E when you're standing in front of the
machine. But with you.
You start it and I'll join.
Okay. Time you join as well.
No.
Is he not joining? Ordering champagne, give me a sec. Guess we gotta give him a sec, you know? How dare he be ordering champagne?
Champagne. He's ready, come on.
Oh, he's in there. Oh, I didn't even see. Let's go. Oh, okay, I see.
What?
How do you have gun?
Pick it up on the street. Stop taking my shit.
No.
Not you.
Oh, guess I'm dead.
Yeah, this car's. Stop coming to my area!
Can't kill me. Come on, let me play again.
Tim, you only have one area. Stop wasting your time.
Are you dead if you don't have any areas?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Sudden death. What?
You gotta kill each other.
No, I don't want to. I just want to get land.
No, you gotta kill each other.
No, I don't want to.
We have to.
No, I don't want to. No, it's not fair, they're an instant death!
Let's play again. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, okay. Guess I couldn't respawn instantly, lol. Oh.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
I don't know if my internet's off or not, but the game just stopped.
Oh.
And you weren't speaking.
The internet is probably off then.
Yeah. Oh.
Why am I not getting gun?
I'm gonna go pee, see you in a minute, bye.
Okay. Oh shit. Fuck this, I'm out. Good game, asshole. Why is there two bartenders inside of each other? Here you go. Oh, I'm drunk. Nope. Bye bye. I'm probably gonna stop streaming soon. Ooh, sauna. Fuck yeah.
Hello, sir. Welcome. Please place your bets.
I can bet maximum. Fuck. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna place all in. There we go.
Best of luck, everyone.
9. 19. 19. Ooh.
Another?
I'm gonna have to stand.
It's 11. A 16. Dealer bust.
Dealer bust. Fuck yeah. What are you doing here, boy?
Yes,
I'm gonna go all in.
Bets are done. Let us begin. A 3.
Can't go wrong with 3.
Got an 18. 13. There's a 3.
13.
One more card.
Hit me, baby.
Here's 19.
19, stand.
Got an 8. An 11. We have a 12 here. An 18.
Yeah, I got 80,000! Okay, okay.
You had a lucky day.
Wow. I feel like I can just keep doing that. Fuck. There's a gift shop on the main floor. Don't really feel like going there right now. I'm gonna go all in again. I've got 80,000. I've got nothing to lose, baby.
Welcome back.
Hi.
Hello.
Put up your bets.
Hello.
I'm going max bet 50,000 apparently. Okay.
On what?
On GTA, you can do a 50,000 bet.
No, but what is it?
Blackjack.
Okay.
You're up. Up for another try.
I stand.
14.
Oh, I just got fucking 100,000. There's no way I can trade all of these in. Fuck it, I'm going 50,000 again, baby. I'm the blackjack master. Master of disaster.
Let us begin. 10.
King. I have blackjack. I've got a straight up blackjack.
One more card. A 13. 13. An 18.
Oh my god, I got 125,000. Is this how you make money? This is like so much easier.
All bets are closed. Best of luck, everyone. 10.
Queen.
20. Here's a 16. 4. Another.
Was that queen and six? I'm gonna stand.
15 there. We've got a 15. 20 here.
Oh, I lose.
Put up your bets.
Fuck it. 50,000.
Bets are done. Let us begin. An 11. A 13. 19.
19.
One more card. It's a 17. Another. You want another?
I'm gonna stay in, baby.
15 there. House bust.
Yeah, money, 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 money. I see helicopters falling outside.
Please place your bets.
This is the quickest way to make money legit. Come on, give me an ace. Give me an ace, give me a blackjack. No.
Two.
I have to stand.
One more card. Another.
Stand.
A 9. 13. Here's 19.
Yeah, bitch. Okay, okay, last one for now.
Bets are done, let us begin. It's 11.
11.
A 13. 15 there. A 3. You want another?
Explosions. I'm gonna...
20 here. One more card. Another?
I'm gonna go for a hit.
A 12. You want another? It's your play.
Yay. I'm gonna go for a hit.
17. One more card. You're up.
17? No. Mm-mm.
An 11. We've got a 15. 21.
Well, I'm gonna go for the lucky spin.
Enjoy those winnings. Don't worry, luck always turns around.
Come on, let's go. Spin the wheel of mythicality. Here we go. I didn't get the car, but I got 20 grand. Fuck yes. Okay, you go. Come on, get the car. Oh, you didn't get the car. You got 10 grand. Oh, yeah. I'm not bad in horse races. Or maybe not. Wait, can I claim my own daily gift or whatever? Yeah, this is the bonus. I'm gonna go do horse races, and I'm gonna bet 6,000 on whichever one is wearing green clothes. And if it's green number 3, then I know I've won the big cash, baby. Oh, green number 3, would you have fucking guessed it? Winning 6,000 big monies on green number 3. Place a bet, number 3, and 6,000 place. I've got a good feeling on this one.
Punch time in a minute.
1 minute remains. Seconds.
It's completely digital.
Twelve, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on, green number 3. Number 3.
An incredible race.
Come on, number 3. Now, number 3.
Horse 1 in first place. Coming down to the finish.
No, not horse 1. Give me 3. I had good feelings for 3.
Owens and Ice wins. Sounds like one of those movies set in ancient Ireland with beer wenches and sword fights.
Oh, you put 6,000 on number 3 as well.
We've got 5 minutes left.
Well, I think I'm gonna call it a day now. I've had my fun. Let's just go get a drink together. How about that?
Dungeon crawler.
In sync drinking, here we go. and my dad would drag at the exact same time. It was cool. Now it's whoever loads first. Oh, you're just standing there. You're good. No, I can't get in there. Pro tip, if you go first person, you actually walk faster than anyone else. Drink any of that?
Okay, time for another dare.
Hmm.
5 habaneros and then
150k for a little shake and a sip. I mean, I guess that's what real, like, rich people do nowadays. Fuck, who's this? Oh, she's leaving? Where you going, B? Oh, just gone. Okay, I'm gonna get out of the casino. Fucking kill someone. Someone's bike. Oh my god! Wait a minute. That girl's bike was stuck inside the door and she just glitched in. Did you see that? Look at her. Oh shit. Oh, she blew herself up. Huh. You in God mode or something? My character's acting like he's jamming to some music, but I've got my music off. But this good girl wants to get in. Well, you picked up some chick. Come on, dude, you had your chance. You had your one opportunity to pick up a chick. Go on, go. We paused, come on. Step on the gas, bro. Well, you have some fun with her while I'm gonna log off. Is it? Oh, it's 12:30. Oh well. Thank you for joining into the stream today. It was really nice spending time with whoever was even here. I always have a great time when people just like are in the chat and stuff. But yeah, again, thank you for joining in. You can still talk to me on the Discord if you really need me. But I'll be back maybe tomorrow. Yeah, probably. See ya.